Hey everyone, welcome to I Got You Sis, the Side Hustle Queen's YouTube channel. Before I jump into the video, if you would be so kind as to like and share, and if you are not a part of the Side Hustle family yet, please subscribe and hit that bell notification, okay? So, let's jump into this video. As you can see from the title, this is talking about giveaway, raffle, and more, okay? Now, the agenda for today. We're going to talk about the giveaway at 5K. We're going to talk about the raffle that I've mentioned in the polls that a lot of you have answered. Thank you for that. We're going to also talk about the membership program. Thank you for that as well, for answering on the poll and being completely honest. And also, thank you for agreeing with Side Hustle Saturday. So, the giveaway at 5K, we are almost at 3,000 followers or subscribers right now. Thank you for sharing, always being a part of the lives. So once we hit 5,000 subscribers, I am going to give a lot of things away, guys. Okay, so the first gift will be a laptop, and I have a refurbished laptop that I purchased from Amazon. I have opened it up and checked it to make sure that it, you know, will follow any spec working from home, and it does. And it would include a USB headset, okay? So that'll help you out as far as some people want to do side hustles but don't have a computer and you know, they may have a brick and mortar physical job. So this would also help with that, okay? Or you may, you know, work from home and need a better computer or laptop, okay? So the second thing, 3 subscribers will receive $100 via Cash App or PayPal. Okay, now I've been talking about this for a few weeks now, but it's going to have to either be Cash App or PayPal. So if you're not signed up yet, you know, please do so. I can't do Venmo or any other place like that. Now, the way that will go is while we're live and I pull the names for those 3 $100 cash prizes, I will send it while I'm live. So hopefully everyone that wins is live with me, and you can say, hey, okay, send me an email. Here's my Cash App or PayPal information. I send it right, you know, during the live. You come in and say, thank you, I received it, okay? Also, I am giving 5 subscribers work from home care packages. It includes my updated Side Hustle journal. It has greater detail. It has more pages in there. And it actually has walkthroughs on certain pages, okay? So that way, it also kind of breaks down your side hustle. You'll receive a mouse pad, highlighters, pens, etc. So anything that you need to put together in your tool belt to keep track of your side hustles, okay? Now, the reason why I updated is because the one I made originally was kind of generic. But now, kind of messing with it more and having some months with trying it out, there's a lot of things missing from it. So I wanted to update that journal. So that's the 5K giveaway. As soon as we reach 5K. And also, when you share, don't just share and not tell me, because I don't know if you shared. Come back to a video and say, hey, sis, I shared. That's how you get your name put in there. As many times you share, so you can share today, tomorrow, the day after that. Anytime you share, come back and say, hey, sis, I shared, so I can put your name in there. So if you share 100 times, you have 100 entries. Okay? Makes sense? All right. Now, I create a poll about this raffle. I asked a lot of you, would you be willing to have, you know, pay for one entry, which is $5 raffle. You would send the Cash App to $ I got you, sis, the number 0. As many, and you can do one, because it only takes one raffle ticket to win, right? So there's no, you know, of course, minimum is one, but there's no maximum or whatever. You don't have to buy but one, okay? So you send a Cash App to I Got You Sis 0. Make sure you put the $ in front of it. Then you put your YouTube name in the notes. That way, when I call you out, people will know who you are, okay? Because sometimes your actual name is not what your YouTube name is, and you might share another name with someone. So it's good to have both of them available, okay? So in this raffle, let's say you Cash App $5, I'll put your name on the rando wheel is what it's called. Okay. If you do 5 entries, your name's on there 5 times. I will actually show the wheel live. This won't be pre-recorded. It'll be live. Whenever I do raffles, I go live so you guys can see firsthand, okay? And whoever's name it lands on will win a 17-inch laptop, a 22-inch monitor, USB headset, and mouse. Now, I might throw a mouse pad in there as well. It's a I got you, sis, mouse pad. You can say, yes, sis, I want it, or no, I don't want that. It's up to you. But winning this and only spending $5, like, that's great. So what this is, it passed the spec for any work-at-home job. I've already checked everything. It's good. All you have to have is your internet, your chair, and your desk. And then you can start working from home. You may have one now that's not the best, or it's kind of slow, or it barely passed spec. This laptop is an 8 gigabyte and then 1 terabyte, okay? So, and then it's i5 core, okay? So you're good there. And there's a picture. Hopefully you can see it. I don't know why the picture's so dark. I can update the pictures later because I'll talk about it more. And I want to give the raffle about 2 weeks, okay? Give people enough time to catch the live, you know, get paid if they want to, you know, donate, or not donate, but put $5 in and say, hey, I want a chance. It includes shipping and everything. So if you pay $5, I call your name, you win. Everything's already boxed up. Now, all I have to do is slap a shipping label on there and it comes right to you. Depending on what time I do the raffle, I'll ship it the same day. If not, it'll be first thing in the morning. I will put insurance on it to make sure that, you know, no, regardless, you're covered, and get it to you as soon as possible. Okay. So good luck with that. Like I said, $5 a raffle ticket. $5 is 1 entry. $ I got you, sis, the number 0, all together. I've already had 10 people send me Cash Apps already. I have their names down. I've sent them hearts, so they'll know that I received it. So good luck with that. I would like to do something like this more, you know, as the channel grows and grows, okay? Now, membership program. I also asked a poll about the membership program, and I know a lot of people said no, they would rather just keep it the way it is, and that's perfectly fine. But this helps support my YouTube channel. If you don't want to become a member, that's perfectly fine. I'm not forcing anyone to do it. But I will let you know that the membership program, to people who are interested in it, is $4.99 a month. It includes custom stickers. So if you're live when I'm on, you come in, people will know that you're a member. You'll stand out in the chat. You will have members-only lives twice a month where I'll go live and you can ask all the questions you want within the time frame specified. And only members will be able to access those lives. So if I go live and I select members only, subscribers will not gain access to that. And also, if you're a member and you try to send one of the lives to a non-member, they won't be able to view it, okay? That's just a great incentive to have. So I'll say, hey, I'm going to go live for 45 minutes. I'll let members know ahead of time so they can try to make it. And you can ask all the questions that you want within the non-disclosure agreement of any of the side hustles that you ask about, okay? And I was thinking about having one-on-one Zooms, but I think it'll be better to have members all together on YouTube, because the Zoom, you cannot go back and view it later. Also, you may have a member that asks a question that you may be uncomfortable to ask about, or one that you forgot, like, oh yeah, I didn't even think about that. So if I do the one-on-ones, you may miss out. So I want to have 2 lives a month where I'll go live with just the members. We can sit down, we can talk. You may say, hey sis, walk me through this, or hey sis, I have a question about that. And you might be like, okay, yeah, that's cool. We can ask questions there. Yes, you can ask questions, you know, outside of that. But this one is a more intimate type gathering, okay? And also members will have access to a special members email where you can communicate with me firsthand. But please don't abuse it. The email, try not to use it excessively, but try to use it when you need it. So that one would be my first priority. My other email that's tied to YouTube, I have so much stuff going through it too. So this will pull that out. And I'm getting several emails a day. So if you feel like I haven't gotten to yours, like sometimes it goes to spam, I have to check my junk folders, or it's just so many that I haven't replied to yet. So bear with me. But the members program will allow, like I said, a special email will be created just for that. And I would check that one, you know, every day. Now I do check the I Got You Sis email daily, but like I said, there's so many emails in there from other things tied to everything that I have going on, okay? So, like I said, I'm not saying, guys, that this is what you have to do. You'll still get the same, you know, videos that I put out and all that. So don't feel like, oh, okay, sis trying to, you know, it's not that. But this is just, it helps support me because I put a lot of time and effort into these videos and it's, I can't complete them in like 4 or 5 minutes. So, you know, it takes some time, but like I said, I'm here to help you. Okay. Now, Side Hustle Saturday begins April 29th. Now, we talked the last time and I asked you guys, how did you feel about Side Hustle Saturday? Everyone seemed to be perfectly fine with it. I appreciate it. It begins April 29th. The reason why it did not begin right after was because I like to pre-plan. And like I said, it takes time to make these PowerPoints, whether I go live and talk to you all or pre-recorded, it takes time. So I like to prepare ahead of time so that way I can have them sent out. Okay. And so we're going to get this money. I have a lot of people like, hey sis, can you check this side hustle out? Or hey sis, is this side hustle legit? Or hey, what do you think about this one? So I have those as well. And I go through and I try to figure out, okay, is it good? Is it not? I'll try it out. And then I'll go back to that person and say, hey, yes, this seemed like a pretty good side hustle. Or no, this is a scam because of this reason. Now, I've been messing with these long enough to I can tell now, you know, if something's good or not. Okay. So I appreciate you guys always, always, always sharing, tuning in, coming to the lives, you know, being active in there. It does not go unnoticed. I want to do great things with this. I want to help you guys out so much with a lot of stuff. And I wish I could give everyone a complete work from home system and all that. I don't have the fundages for it, but I do what I can. Okay. So with that being said, thank you for watching. I can't wait to see you guys Saturday for the very first Side Hustle Saturday. Thank you for watching. Like I said, share. Put your name in that drawing. Make sure you come back and say, sis, I shared, because we're giving that stuff away as soon as we hit 5K. The raffle, I'm going to give it 2 weeks. If you like to, you know, have an entry, send $5 to $ I Got You Sis, the number 0, and put your name, your YouTube name in the comments, and we're good to go, okay? So I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.